Every year, the U.S. government spends over $3 trillion for items like Social Security, healthcare, national defense, and education. At the same time, the government collects revenue throughout the year, largely from federal income taxes and payroll taxes. When spending exceeds revenues, the imbalance produces a budget deficit. Over time, these deficits add up, what we call our national debt. Like all borrowers, the government pays interest on what it owes. As debt increases, interest costs rise, taking up budgetary resources that could be put to better use benefiting the American public. Our country faces massive future deficits due to increased spending, an inefficient and inadequate tax system, and rising interest costs. Most importantly, America's largest domestic spending programs, which provide income and health care benefits to retirees, are growing rapidly. Because of our aging population, more people will become eligible to receive benefits, while fewer Americans will remain in the workforce paying taxes to support them. Combined with rising health care costs, the increases in spending will become unsustainable. Economists measure debt as a percentage of the economy, sometimes called its gross domestic product, or GDP. Our public debt has been as high as 109% following World War II and as low as 24% in 1974. Without reform, however, debt could grow to almost 300% of GDP by 2040. Even before reaching its peak, it is likely that the debt buildup will lead to less private investment, market turmoil, and a depressed economy. Political leaders know our fiscal policy is unsustainable and that the only solutions involve cutting spending, raising taxes, or both. Yet they are unwilling to make the necessary difficult choices. It will take us voicing our concerns and urging others to do the same for elected officials to adopt fiscally responsible policies for the nation.
So today there's a new approach, a new coalition, a new grassroots organization that will say to our children, we recognize the threat that you are under, and today we seek to change that direction.
The Concord Coalition was founded in 1992 under the National Debt Clock in New York City. It began as the voice of concerned citizens, motivated to speak out against policies that place the United States in financial jeopardy. Led by former Republican Senator Warren Rudman and Democratic Senator Paul Tsongas, the Concord Coalition took root as a non-partisan grassroots organization. With the help of a third co-founder, Peter G. Peterson, these men dedicated themselves to educating the public about budget deficits and the need for fiscal responsibility. Today, that public outreach is supported by Concord's Washington-based policy experts who provide nonpartisan analysis of budget and fiscal issues to members of Congress, the executive branch, and the media.
Paul Tsongas, one of the founders of the Concord Coalition, said that politicians are like weather vanes. They just move back and forth with the wind. To make true change, you have to change the wind direction. And in order to do that, you have to interact and educate the public.
The Concord Coalition reaches Americans through its interactive and educational programs. For example, Concord's Principles and Priorities exercise puts participants in the shoes of their elected representatives by asking them to make difficult budget choices. Concord's Chart Talk uses facts and figures to highlight the importance of fiscal responsibility. And IOUSA, a prize-winning documentary, features the Concord Coalition's efforts to draw attention to the country's fiscal and economic challenges. Concord staff members and volunteers travel the country to host forums, raise awareness about the federal budget, and spark honest discussions about solutions that can transcend partisan politics.
Going across the country, we realize that Americans do understand that the budget deficit is a serious problem facing all of us. And they are willing to make the tough choices required to solve the problem. They're more willing to make those choices, in fact, than their own politicians realize.
The Concord Coalition continues to empower Americans by using the universal web of social media to reach communities across the nation. Concord invites you to follow its work and the latest budget news on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and the organization's website, concordcoalition.org. where you can sign up for a free weekly newsletter called the Washington Budget Report. Stay involved. support Concord's efforts, and encourage your representatives to put our country on a more responsible path for present and future generations of Americans.